there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait, don't move.
Holy shit, what the...
I'm gonna get that key, right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. Come on, let's go. Run! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
No, you're not real.
You were all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away! Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Sanatorium.
There was so much weird shit happening up there, that wouldn't even begin to surprise me.
What kind of weird shit?
Someone was capturing the Wendigos. Had them all tied up in these restraints. I saw some real fucked up shit.
Wow.
I must have just let them all out when I blew the place up.
Huh. Smooth move.
Come on, it's okay.
Sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. I can't feel my fingers.
Thank you. Jesus. It's Jess. It's Jess.
You see that?
Yeah.
Bodies.
Yeah. Yeah, a lot of them. Oh my God.
No!
I'm gonna be sick. Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
I don't take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay.
I trust you. He's tripping or something. Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong. Sam.
Mike. Oh, gosh. You look terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
Hmm? I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh,
go, go, go! Run!
Oh, shit!
How's that for your fuck?
We have destroyed. Over. I'm seeing something. I have confirmation on two survivors. Let's pick them up.
I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you.
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her.
Why did you hit Josh?
He was acting like a maniac, and I had to stop him.
I thought you said he was tied up.
Yeah, but... Okay, all right. Okay. I know it looks bad. But you don't understand. He was trying to fuck with our heads.
And Josh?
A Wendigo. It has to be.
What?
The monster. It took him down into the mines where it lives. And Sam and Mike, they went to go find him. And we were going to meet back at the lodge, but...